Hit the mouse by mistake, it froze. I turned off the computer, turned it back on. Come on, focus, piece of crap. There you go. 10-2-6 reduces to 1-2-6, the date that Philip K. Dick's sister died in 1929. Okay? Like I said, I tapped on the mouse by mistake. It froze. I turned off the computer. I turned it back on. And there you go. Proof. 1-2-6. We take out the zero there. We have 1-2-6. The date Philip K. Dick's sister died in 1929.